crisis is affecting more newborns, as the Pennsylvania Healthcare Cost Containment Council says cases of newborns with drug withdrawal have increased more than 1,000% in the past 17 years. Last year, more than 1,900 newborns stayed in Pennsylvania hospitals and were diagnosed with neonatal abstinence syndrome. That's a result of being exposed to addictive drugs while in the womb.